Hello guys, it's your boy Chijos. I'm back again. So guys, today we are going to be training one of the best, if not the best wonder kid in Europe. We are going to be training Erling Braut Haaland to the maximum level and also check out his stats. So guys, make sure you subscribe, like, comment and share, and stay safe out there. So guys, let's go train Haaland. So how many of you is using Haaland and how good is he? I hope he's good for you. I'll train to the maximum level and we'll also check out his stats and see his key attributes, his skills, his positions and his playing styles. So guys, support your boy, don't forget to subscribe. You know, this is my new channel, I'm starting afresh again. So guys, support your boy by subscribing. So how good is Haaland for those who already have him? How good is he? You know, he's very tall and he's very good at scoring goals. So his beginning is 78. Let's see what the max level will be, guys. The total level is 54. Wow, that is much. Wow, 91. Even my trainers I use is not enough. So let's train him completely to the max level and also check out his stats. I'm really impressed by that number. 91 is huge for a silver ball, higher than Higuain. So I think this should be enough. Let's completely train him to the maximum level. Okay, he's 91. Man, for a silver ball, this is perfect, guys. I think you need Haaland in your team. Okay guys, let's check out his max rating. Sorry, let's check out his stats. We already saw his max rating to be 91. I know in a silver ball or he will be higher, and in a gold ball he will be higher. Sorry, in a gold ball he will be higher, and in a black ball he will be higher. So he's 19. Let's check out where he can play. Okay, he's more of a center forward or a second striker. Counter attack is his attacking style. Build up is long pass. Attacking areas is wide. Positioning, he maintain formation. Defensive style is all out defense. Containment area is middle. Pressing is aggressive. As you can see, he really played well today against Schalke 04, which is very nice. So these are his offensive awareness, rating and ball control, dribbling and tight possessions. Yeah, okay, so let's check out his finishing, which is very important. Wow, his finishing is perfect. 90, his heading is wonderful. 92, and he's got a lot of speed, acceleration, kicking power, jump, physical contact, they are all wonderful. His balance is not that great and his stamina is not that great, but it's still manageable, it's still okay. So let's check out his weak foot accuracy. It's nice, and his weak foot usage is average. His conditioning is okay. Injury resistance is not that good. So let's check out his skills. Wow, he's got a lot of skills: heading, long range shooting, rising shot, acrobatic finishing, first time shoot, fighting spirit. His inspire is dribble on the break. He's a goal pusher, which goal pushers, they can play as second striker or as a striker, but the most important thing as a goal pusher, they have a strong kicking power. Their shooting most time is accurate. So he's a goal pusher, and his complaining style is amazing run, long range shots. Wow, this is it on Haaland. So guys, make sure you subscribe, like, comment and share. I'll be training more players, reviewing their stats and opening more packs, gameplays and more. So guys, stay tuned, make sure you subscribe, like, comment and share, and stay safe out there. See you guys in my next video. Peace out.